a top 50 NBA player and sure Hall of Famer. Tonight, he receives Madison Square Garden's highest honor as his number 33 goes to the rafters. With number 33 never to be worn again. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Patrick Ewing.
I had dedicated that day to my mother. I told myself I was going to graduate for her. I was like, let it be New York.
The second pick in the 1985 NBA draft goes to the Indiana Pacers.
Basketball is back in New York City, my friend.
Yours and mine forever. go by. There were times we stumbled, they thought they had us down, but we came around, yeah. How we rolled and rambled, we got lost, we got found. Now we're back on solid ground, yeah.
We are seeing a Willis Reed type performance by Patrick.